MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
You did that on purpose. Raise that with a weapon. I think I got him. Yep, I definitely got him. Four of them on the way. More rednecks rolling in. Lincoln, get... And click. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
Small visual on the suspect in the 503 at the impound lot. All units advised to keep a lookout for that black and red night crawl.
Oh, now the car. Oh, another one coming. Say something now. There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the pain a little.
Old redneck rolling in. Hold up on the way. There ain't no end of these good old boys. Car full of assholes coming up.
You ain't seen the likes of me.
There ain't no end of these good old boys.
Sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Did that hurt, baby? Hold up on the way. Kill, they call they friends.
Sheriff, Slim Bocall, reaching out to our two. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our cuz being this ramp up. RIP retreat. Thanks for sending out the welcome party. I'm off to the next.
They call some assholes coming up. Pass through this place.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Suspect here. The next one is in the north side of the city. Get your asses over here.
Plenty of shit to blow up around here. I say we get to it.
Some bitch is shooting at the dispatch station. Give me some backup over here.
That's good enough. Now let's get the hell out of here. Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Officers here, sir. Armed suspect in the western right front of attack the off-side facility.
Oscar Mike with a VIP in the back. Moving on to the next.
Well, they know we here.
Now you can make it.
Oh, full of assholes coming up.
That was the VIPs.
Oh, but if she can't find us, they don't know how she's dead.
Oh, redneck rolling in. Shoot! They called they friends. Shoot! They called they friends. Soldier boy.
Now you can make it, Staff Sergeant.
Awful asshole coming up.
Oh, but if she can't find us down our asses, that ain't gonna last long.
Who that coming up?
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
Yesterday. Tell Roxy we're ready when she is.
You got it.
Hey.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy. Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
Thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it can't. Why don't I hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this... this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigga, always a filthy nigga. Go on. Have your fun.
Oh, still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from?
Oh, shit.
Look at cover! Taking his ass out!
throats, motherfucker!
One of y'all do something about that fucking silo!
Just do my job, which I fucking love.
Stay out, bitch!
Fire incoming!
Ready to nail him!
Lives or something.
Your ass should talk. You lucky we saw that fire when we were driving out. Son of a bitch is getting too far ahead of us.
Thank you.
enough for me to take a shot. You got it there.
Ain't no more running slip.
Rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
About time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Let's go and get Slim back to my dad, please. Slim boys is coming up on us. With the wrong black girl, motherfucker. Don't you let them fuckers trash my car. Let's go and get Slim back to my dad's place.
Hey, what up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay. Just park us up ahead. Watch the paint.
Where do you want Slim?
I'm gonna take him here. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Shit. She was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you're gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey. And now, just wanted to say goodbye. You okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain, ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me, if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really. Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'll be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me. Come on to me.
Or when you hear a call, Roxy,
to follow your heart.
Yes.
You follow your heart. I know.
keeping it locked down, LaVeau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. Yeah. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop. But right now, we need to focus on getting some buds planted. My back's a sumbitch today.
Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnap my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard. The one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
You said you could leave the holler.
cocksuckers are gonna pin this on us.
You wanna keep your voice down? Slim's people are solid. The man looked out for us, we'll look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around, in case you haven't noticed.
What you wanna do then? Tell him to leave? You wanna tell police to get the fuck out and be my guest?
Trouble's on the way.
Every nigga passing through. Fuckers gonna think they got a free pass.
What?
Now, you know what this is? This is an opportunity for us to step up. If Sinclair's finest can't take care of business, who are folks gonna turn to?
The su-
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right?
here.
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.